We're here with Coach Jamie Benton and Paige Lewis tonight after another win in the conference. Coach, another conference win. What are you guys doing in practice in all these games to keep this momentum going?
We're just trying to stay fresh and stay sharp, really, in practice. I'm just continue to be impressed by this team's ability to overcome adversity. We lost two more players today, and I guess a tough team, and we rally back and we win the game. It just says a lot about this group of girls and what they're made of, I think, inside.
Paige, that takes you guys to 15-6 on the year, six conference ones in a row. What are you guys doing that's getting the momentum going?
We're just coming to practice ready to go, and like you said, we're fighting through adversity and doing it for each other.
That was a good team you played today. They were also 14-6 coming into the game. I'm not sure where you guys are sitting in the conference right now, but you had 17 points, 9 rebounds. What do you give credit to your teammates for helping you guys out today?
It's hard work and fight until the end.
And when do you guys play again for the fans watching?
We got IU Southeast on Tuesday. The other thing is I want to say this too. This is the second game in the last couple that Bree Hearn has made some big clutch baskets at key moments, and she has a low profile, under the radar kind of personality. But you know, last year we had a couple close games that we didn't pull out, and this year we're pulling those games out. A lot of it is because of performances that you get from players like Paige Lewis and Bree at key moments.
Yeah, for sure. Definitely seem to be clicking at the right time. Thank you guys for tuning in today.